Good to see you here too. Middle of the trees. I don't know, just tree climbing. Sure. Okay.
What's up? All right, let's go.
Is it like some kind of like AI art? In a place.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Cool. Hey, it's not animated.
I'm going to make it animated. Watch. I'll turn it off. Animation off. Thank you.
different from buying models on like those CG trader websites, but it's just cooler models.
Well, no, these are not CG trader. These are like GLB files, so they're totally portable.
Yeah, but it's in principle the same thing. You're paying money for. So trippy.
Cool, right? The mirror is really awesome.
The mirror works very well, but this is a really trippy model, man.
I really like it.
It's so elegant. Holy crap. How can I, like, you know what would be really cool? If you just had this model just in the middle of space with nothing else.
Yeah, just mirrors. Just this. What if you had it surrounded by mirrors on all sides?
Yeah, like, you can do so much with this one model, man.
Yeah.
Do you think if you shot light through it, the shadows would move too?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'll do it right now, actually. Check this out.
Okay.
This is one of the great things that you can add something as a child, so let me go to that space.
Turn off the reflector. Thank you. shadows you can get from that? That's so cool. Damn, look at that. Man, I gotta go.
Alright, I'll see you, buddy.
Alright, man, this is super cool, man.